Welcome to the first supermarket in the world that gives you money. $5,000. And we give it away time and time again. Since $5,000 is serious money, you have to do some serious shopping to earn that $5,000. The whole idea is to shop faster and smarter than the next person. Go ahead, grab everything you can get your hands on. Then fill up your cart as high as you can. Sure, it may look like hard work, but you know what? It's a lot of fun, too. When you win the $5,000, sometimes you get carried away, and sometimes you'll even be moved to tears. So get ready, because you never know what's going to happen on Supermarket Sweep. Are you ready to go shopping? Who's got the three toes? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Lipton tea? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Diet Pepsi? Okay, and you're on. We're ready to play Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Rubrik.
Thank you. Hi there, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. As you know, one of these teams may be going home with $5,000. Yeah. And to help them do that, we're going to give each team a free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use in the big sweep. There you go. But right now, we are going to do something totally different. Hi, guys. How you doing?
All right,
before we actually sit or stand around and talk a little bit, we're going to play a new game. I'm going to give you a quick chance to pick up 10 seconds and a very important cash bonus, all right? So whoever wants to play first, step forward. And what I want you to do is buzz in just as soon as you think you know which product I'm talking about, okay? Here it is. If you've got bad breath, don't lose all hope. Just, Charlie,
Scope.
That's it. That's right. Good for you, Charlie. Just grab the product called Scope. Boy, I didn't even get the whole clue out. Okay, Charlie, that's 10 seconds for you. Now, Dennis, because Charlie named the product right, we're going to give you a chance right now to pick up a fast $50 in what we call our mini sweep. All you have to do is go out into our market and find a bottle of Scope and bring it back to me within 30 seconds. You ready? Good luck, and go!
Go, Dennis!
That's 30 seconds! Congratulations. All right. So this little bottle of Scope is worth $50 to you in our mini sweep. We're going to add that to your big sweep total later on in the game. So who knows, this could mean what makes you get that $5,000. Congratulations. Okay. While you're catching your breath over there, Dennis, we are going to find out who else we have playing with us. Let's see. We have Jeff and Gina. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Jeff, how do you know Gina?
This is my wife of almost 7 years in June.
7 years in June. Mm-hmm. And Gina, how long, you said 7 years. What do you do, Gina?
Well, I work at a visual communications firm part-time, and I take care of my one-year-old son the rest of the time.
And how old your son?
One.
One, okay. Cheryl, how do you know James?
James is my boyfriend.
For how long, James?
For a year and a half.
Uh-huh. Any plans in the future that we should know about? Maybe the $5,000 would make a difference.
Yeah, $5,000.
That might be a nice nest egg to start with. Charlie, how do you know Dennis?
He's my roommate at school.
And where is that, Dennis?
Vassar College in Poughkeepsie, New York.
Vassar College is a woman's school.
I used to be, but it's only been co-ed for 20 or so years. So.
All right, anyway, it's good to have you all here. And it's time for our first players to try and earn some extra seconds. So James, Dennis, and Gina, we'll see you all later. Now for the rest of you. Look at these names. We have O. Henry, Three Musketeers, Bit of Honey, Reese's, Snickers, and Clark. Now, listen to these clues and match them up. Get your hands on your buzzers. Let's begin. Judging by what he usually eats, this candy would probably be a big hit with Jeff.
O. Henry.
Let's see. Oh, Charlie.
Clark.
No. Judging by what he usually eats, this candy would probably be a big hit with Winnie the Pooh. Cheryl.
Bit of Honey.
Let's see. That's the one we were looking for. Bit of Honey. Okay, good for you. So that moves you into a tie for the lead there with Charlie. Here's the next one. Get your hands on your buzzers. Alexandre Dumas would have written about this candy. Charlie.
Three Musketeers.
Let's see. That's the one. Very good. Moves you into the lead, Charlie. Okay, Jeff, come on. Here's your next chance to get some time. Get your hands on your buzzers. Baseball Hall of... Cheryl.
O. Henry.
Let's see. No. Baseball Hall of Famer, Pee Wee.
Reese's.
What?
Reese's.
Reese's, let's see. That is it. Woo! Oh, Charlie. Baseball Hall of Famer, Pee Wee, shares something in common with this candy. Reese's Pieces, Pee Wee Reese. Here's the last chance to win on some 10 seconds in this one, Jeff. Mrs. Aaron was often... Cheryl.
O. Henry.
Let's see. There you go. Mrs. Aaron was often heard yelling this out her back door. Oh, Henry Aaron, good for you, Cheryl. So that moves you. You have a minute 50. Charlie's in the lead with 2 minutes. Jeff, you've got a minute 30, but a lot more game to play. Not to worry. We're going to bring your partners up here right after this. And when we come back, you try to figure this out. In 1820, King George IV of England commanded his royal chef to create an outstanding sauce for his steak. The chef went to the kitchen and started work on his masterpiece. Can you name the sauce that is now recognized the world over? I'll give you the answer when we return.